make a smart drone that flies in the environment without GPS signals and avoiding moving objects. So this type of drone has a lot of practical applications, especially in the construction industry. We hear about drones every day. There are 900,000 drones in the United States registered today. But the number of commercial drones has been increasing quickly. And those commercial drones are great in an outdoor, open environment with GPS signals. They don't work well in an indoor or underground environment. Another limitation is inability to avoid moving objects in a confined space. Our research overcomes these limitations by giving a drone an eye and a brain. Our drone has a camera and powerful onboard computers with smart algorithms. Our drone uses a camera to make a three-dimensional map of the environment and then find its location on the map. The camera information is used to detect moving objects, and then our path planning algorithm will predict the movement of those objects and then adjust the flight path to avoid collisions. Our project has been supported by industry sponsors. They built tunnels for cars and trains, and they wanted to fly a drone in the tunnel to measure the 3D shape of a new tunnel being excavated so that they can compare that data with their design data. We are so excited that our drone can fly through the tunnel, avoiding moving objects and measuring a 3D shape accurately. Our sponsors are interested in using our technology in actual construction operation, and we have been discussing how to make a practical version of our drone system. Our research continues, and my students and I are excited about the next phase of this research and technology development.